is turning.
One of the things that we're seeing, not only in our day-to-day operation, but we're seeing in the news on a regular basis, is people are distracted all the time now, whether it's looking at their phones, texting, looking at news on the internet. They have earbuds in, they're using it for listening to music. They're preoccupied with their life and what they're doing, and they're not paying attention to what their surroundings are. As part of our Safe Choice initiative that we have for our customers, we have now expanded it into a new bus alerting system. What the system is designed to do is to give them both an audio and visual alert that a bus is making a turn, whether it be a left turn or a right turn, to give them that added awareness that there's a bus in the area. The nice thing about the system is that the operator doesn't have to do anything out of the norm than the normal operations. When he turns the steering wheel, it activates the strobe on the side of the bus as well as the audio alarm, letting the pedestrians know that the bus is turning. So it both gives you both an audio and a visual warning that the bus is in the area and it's making a turn.